Hello everyone, my name is Jidan Sebakingking. I'm from Universitas Pamulang, and now I want to explain about back permission. Back permission, one part of word permission. So, back permission is the process of forming a new word, a neologism by removing actual or supposed affixes from another word. Put simply, a back permission is a shortened word such as edit, created from a longer word editor. In a back permission speaker, derive a morphologically simple word from a form which they analyze on the basis of derivational and inflectional pattern existing in English as a morphological complex word.
Okay guys, this slide I wanna give the example for back formation. By analogy with the very common derivational pattern in English, in which the agentive suffix er and or is added to a verb to produce a noun. Look for the example. Seeing added suffix er become singer. Work added suffix er become worker. Buy added suffix er become buyer. Let added suffix er become ledger. Peddle added suffix er become peddler. Escalate added suffix or become escalator. And hawk added suffix er become hawker. Verb have been formed from the following noun by the removal of an agentive suffix, as in sightseer, removal suffix er become sightsee. Then babysitter, remove suffix er become babysit. And last, typewriter.
Okay, another example. Brainwash from brainwashing. Gloom from gloomy. Donate from donation. And beg to beggar. Okay, thank you for watching my video, and if I have any mistake, it's my bad, and I'm sorry. Thank you.